Hi everybody, my name's Austin Nova and welcome back to Resident Evil Village. Now, we are still on our way to murder Heisenberg, and that's exactly what we're gonna do. Now, is there anything up here? No, it doesn't look like it. Okay.
This must be their den.
Yeah, this must be their den. Who's there? The Lycans? Is that what you're talking about? Oh, well, they all know where I'm at. All right, okay. Might want to reload. Oh, hi, buddy. Okay, okay, all right, can I, is there no fall damage, I'm assuming? You guys want to jump down here? Maybe? No? Oh, hello. Okay, I'm going to take that. Can I heal? Maybe I should craft something. Yeah. Oh, crap. Hold on. Oh, screw you, buddy. Okay, let me pipe bomb, med kit, thank you. Excuse me. All right, excuse me. All right. Oh, hi. Nope. I forgot you can push enemies away. Whoa. Excuse me. Yeah, screw you. Okay, now I'm already down to some health again. Whoa, no you don't. Whoa. Okay, alright. Okay, this is kind of a problem. This is what you call a problem. I'll take that. Holy crap, there's a lot of you. There's a lot more than I was expecting. Whoa. Okay, that's pretty cool. Not gonna lie. I have to reload, are you kidding me? Ow. Okay, alright. Yep, let's do that. Oh crap. Excuse me. Holy crap, where am I going? Sniper rifle ammo. Yeah, I'll take it. Am I supposed to just run past all these guys, or do I actually have to? Oh, shit. Yeah, no, let's not do that. But should I use that, though? Should I use that? No, I'm not gonna use it. I'm gonna use this. Brace it down right here! Ooh! Hey, let's put down another one! Good thing there's no explosive damage. I'll take that later. Let's equip this, I guess. Whoa, hello. Whoa! Man, you guys suck. I mean, you guys were cool at first, but you suck. Especially you. Holy crap, you're strong! Why are you guys strong? Yeah, whoa. Yeah, screw you. Nope. Stop. This isn't the Matrix. This is not the Matrix. Doing all your cool dodges. Is that all of them? There's an herb down there. Perfect crystal skull. Hell yeah. Okay. That was a little stressful. That was more stressful than it needed to be. And it probably took a lot more ammo than it needed to as well. Really? Okay, alright. Let's go this way. Are they just gonna keep coming? If that's the case, then I wasted all that ammo for nothing. And landmine. Alright. There's a crystal skull. What's this? Gunpowder. Chem fluid, crystal skull, anything over here? Okay. Alright. Hello, anybody in here? What's in here? Can I wear that knight of armor? That'd probably protect me a lot from bites and all. Alright. Where am I going? I have no idea where I'm going. I never know where I'm going. Sorry if I'm moving kind of quickly, I just kind of got like a small window to record, so I'm kind of taking advantage of it as I can. That sounds like a big man. A very big man. This is a very tight squeeze. Oh. Okay. You don't mind me. Ooh. Gross. Gross. Oh, hi. Whoa. No, you don't see me. Yeah, you just keep your... Just keep crawling around. Should call them, like, were-monkeys instead of werewolves. Explosive rounds. Alright, looks like we're about to fight or something. The king's order has finally arrived. Withdrawal. It is most vexing that we must abandon the border stronghold to those heretics. If I had but a little more time, I know I might be able to turn the tides of this battle. Nay, I should not put on airs. It is my curiosity that ties me to this place. There are a number of ruins in the vicinity, which the locals say are very ancient. The ceremony site with four giant statues, the caves with murals carved on the walls, the stone plinth they call the Giant's Chalice. Where did the people who built them come from? Where did they go? It irks me that we must abandon this place without knowing. Well, it's either abandon or die, you know. Is there anything else around here to collect? No, I should probably craft some ammo. Seems like a smart thing to do. Alright, and I think that's all I can do. Reload, you know, want to make sure I am at the ready, prepared to die, you know. 28 bullets, or however many bullets, sniper, I like that. Save, because it's always a good idea to save. Alright. You got another boss fight for me? You want to throw him out there? Alright. Whoa. Oh, hi! Hi, buddy! Been a long time since I've seen you. Yeah, no, Ethan, that is not good. It's the opposite of good. Okay, I might wanna get... this ready? Yeah, come on down. You wanna come on down? You wanna... Whoa, what are you doing? What are you doing? Whoa! Oh, okay. You know, you're a lot bigger that close. Whoa! Oh, oh God! Yeah, don't do that. Yeah, maybe don't do that. Whoa, alright, he is fast. Holy crap. I'm gonna put this down, and I'm gonna run. Oh, goodness. And I'm gonna pull this out. Pick this up. Whoa, 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 whoa! Okay, don't mind me. Pick it up. Pick it all up. Pick all the good stuff up. Throw another pipe bomb at you. Don't know how much this is hurting you. Where are you? Where are you? You're right there? Okay. Take this. Oh, you're fast! Oh, you're fast! Alright, another one. Another one. What should I use? I don't know what to use. Explosive rounds, flashbang. Examine. No, I don't want to examine it. How do I... I'm just gonna move this way! Okay. Alright. Alright. Where are you? Oh, hi. You're up there. Yeah, stop that. Whatever you're doing. Stop that. Alright. How do I... Oh, hi. Whoa, okay. Alright. Whoa, alright. Oh, I'm sorry. That hurt. Whoa, 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 whoa! I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry. Yeah, yeah, you just climb back up there. Oh, that hurt. You sound like a lion, dude. Whoa! Well, I guess, you know, your hair and all that, you kind of look like the mane of a lion. That's a compliment, by the way. Makes you very superior. But you also look like Hagrid. Hagrid from Harry Potter, you know. Whoa, okay, I guess he didn't like that all that much. Sorry. How do I switch to flashbang ammo? That seems... What are you doing? What are you doing? No, you can't do that! You have a hammer! Whoa! You have a hammer! You don't need to throw a damn column at me! a damn pill or whatever the hell. Okay. That hurt a little bit. That actually hurt a little bit. I don't think Ethan's head is meant to take that kind of a blow. And not in a good way. Alright. Now, seriously, how do I swap ammo? It's not letting me do that. Examine. Yeah? You wanna... Really? I can't... Why not? Alright. Looks like we're just using bullets now. Oh, come on, you don't need those puny guys. They'll just get in the way. You don't need those guys, really. You think I'm just that much trouble? I mean, really, you're just insulting yourself. You're insulting yourself. You're paying me a compliment. Because you're saying that I'm a challenging opponent. Hello, buddy. Whoa. All right, let's get a little tight. All right, you want to not do that? Well, there goes that guy. Oh, wow. Well, now there goes that guy. All right, that hurt. You should probably take some ibuprofen or something, you know? Clear that headache a little bit. That'd probably... Oh, okay. Whoa. All right. Whoa, kid. Yeah, you picked that up. Where are you? You missed me. I missed you. And I'm... Damn, dude, you got some hops. You really should go into basketball or something, man. You made a lot of money from that. You want to not pick that up? Ooh! I don't think... Alright, well, there goes my cover. I did it! I actually did it!
Eat shit.
Alright, Ethan, don't be cocky. Crystal hammer. Hell yeah, I actually did that. I actually did that very well, I think anyway. You guys might be like, I could have done that in 2 minutes or less. I actually think I'm getting better, guys. Ignore all the facts that are all the times that I got was getting murdered by everyone else. Large crystal. That's all I'm picking up from all of this crystal here. You know, I could probably take that hammer that he just gave me and bash this down and then take all this crystal to the merchant, you know? That'd seem like a logical thing to do. Alright, now what? Explosives. Gold. Torso. That poor baby!
What?
You're the real deal, Ethan. Well done.
Quit hiding, asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange...
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
God damn it.
All these stupid riddles and stupid puzzles. Stupid Heisenberg is what you is. Alright. A plate. Can I sell that? Craft ammo. I'm not gonna worry about that right now. I can get back on the boat. Or this is a different boat. Alright. Where's this lead? Oh, this is weird. Okay. You know, I thought the big werewolf Santa Claus guy. Or Hagrid. I thought, that was Heisenberg, but in werewolf form, because they kind of look similar. That's what I thought, but I guess not. Okay, there's that way, and then there's this way. Okay, something tells me to go... Well, what's down this way? Hello? Where is this? What you got? Explosive rounds. Alright. Chem fluid. Okay. Photo of phantom fish. Damn it. Phantom fish. Examine. I don't know where that is. I don't know where that is. Also, fish that fish, it's flying. It's not a birdfish. Okay, is that... Did I check everywhere? No, I didn't. Because there are some pipe bombs and shotgun ammo. Don't want to miss those. Don't want to miss any supplies. Anything else? No. What's this? Kodo. Implantation notes. Subjects 174181. Mihaim, characteristics 21, male, silversmith, scars from pneumonia, results low, affinity, kind of who failed to grow, body transformation dropped in cognition, another lichen sent to pasture. Bernadette, 21, female, no occupation, no history of illness, results death. Alkina, 44, female, noble descendant, not from the village, hereditary blood disease, results very high affinity, no loss of cognition, arbitrarily able to control body transformation, applied cognition control procedure sent for observation. Okay, more experiments, more test subjects. Whoa! What the hell? How did you guys get down here? Yeah, come on, come on. Stay still. Stay. No, no! You missed, Ethan. You missed. You really? Oh, whoa, 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 whoa! You wanna not do that? Stop your squirming. Whoa, okay. Alright, yeah, okay. You missed again, Ethan. Take that. And I'm gonna pull out the old knifey for you. Whoa, no you don't. Oh! Yep. Nope. Come on. Let's do this the old-fashioned way. Yeah. You should feel honored getting the knife, you know. Haven't done that in a while. Okay. I probably could have ran past those guys, but, you know. You know me, and wasting ammo. And all that. Okay, let's climb out of here. Get out of the depths of the sewers. You wanna unlock that, Ethan? Hey, Ethan. Ethan, you... Ethan? Ethan. Ethan, really? Ethan! Ethan! Ethan, you wanna... There you go. Jesus. What's with Ethan not wanting to unlock stuff? Okay. Alright. Alright, alright, alright. Sorry, that stuck in my head. Whoa! What was that? Another big werewolf is what it sounded like. Hello? Let's see here. There's some in those buildings up there. There's some in here. But what? I thought I checked everything, did I not? Don't need to look at that, I don't think. Or do I? No. It says that this isn't... This hasn't been searched completely. Am I missing something up here, maybe? Oh, hello. I see you. Alright. Does that take care of that? It sure does. Okay, so there's something over here. Just gonna switch to this. And... okay. Is there something in here? Something in here? This building was marked red. So... There's something, there's gotta be something in here. Nothing behind the piles of flour. Really? I don't know, whatever. Hello? What are you? Oh, you're a big one. Yeah, okay. You were what I heard. Oh, you're big. Pipe bomb? Oh, you're... Whoa. Oh, shit. I'm just gonna throw everything at you. Yeah, let me, just Wait, whoa. Could I just snipe you from in here? No? Be too easy, wouldn't it? Of course. Alright. Let me pull this back out. Where are you? Where'd you go? Oh, hello, I see you. I see you, you can't be sneaky. You're lucky I don't have my, Magnum. You'd be in trouble. Am I even hitting you? Oh, that- Oh! Ooh, God! Whoa, too close. You! Yeah, I gotcha. I got your number. Whoa, you wanna- Whoa, that is close. Whoa, that's close. Yeah, you can't come in here. You're too big. You're too big, man. You can't. Hey, buddy. Come on. You know you want some. No? No, did you change your mind? Oh, okay. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Hey, buddy. Hey, am I annoying you? Okay. You got me there. Holy crap. Okay, maybe I shouldn't be an idiot and piss off the big werewolf beast more than I already have. But he's got something good, and I want it! I'm a greedy son of a bitch, what can I say? I see you. Come on. Oh, excuse me. Dude, you were... Whoa! Holy shit! Oh, what? That makes no sense! I shut the damn door frame! What the hell? That thing is fast. Okay, can I make any more? I can. I don't know if this guy's really worth it all that much, but... Again, here I am, being an idiot. Yep. Come on. Alright, okay. Am I even hitting you, man? Please tell me I'm hitting you. Where'd you go? Where did you go? Guys, where did he go? Really? Whoa, okay. I hear you, but where are you? This damn field doesn't help. Where are you? Are you... What the hell? Man, I'm gonna get killed fighting this thing. I hear you, man. Where are you? Can I make it to that building? Where? I don't like this. I hate this. Oh, where is he? Where is he? Oh, there he is. Okay. Don't mind me. I'm just gonna... Yeah. Hey, buddy. What are you doing? What are you doing? You just gonna let me shoot you? Okay. I'm gonna keep shooting you. Okay, well, that worked out. Yeah, I guess he bugged out. I guess he was like, I'm done, man. I'm done fighting this loser who keeps hiding from me. He just won't come out and take me like a man. Nope. Not this guy. I'm all about being smart. And yet, here I am, the contradiction, not being smart at all. Okay. Also, I realize that this is like the menu right here. And another thing I thought was really cool is that apparently in certain sections of the game, the menu itself changes. Like now it's not all like a gloomy, dark, snowy day. It's more of a, like what it is right now. It's has some sun going on and it's really cool. Cool little detail. Okay, so I need to go back to the altar, correcto? The show must go on, yeah, whatever. Okay, hopefully I can get something of use from the Duke, because I am not in the best spot as far as having supplies.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive.
Hold on a second. I forgot there's a gate over here, or a bridge that I could lower down maybe now that I have that will. But before I do that, I want to make sure I don't have a key for this little box over here, which do I? Doesn't fit there. Okay. Let's try. No. No, crank. Okay, so no, I don't have anything for that treasure. Still. That's fine. But I probably have some for this bridge now. Oh, wait. Oh, wait, the fish. The fish. Aha! I was destined to come back here. You want to put the crank in? Yes, there you go. Crank it up, crank it down, I mean. Crank it down. Crank it down a little bit, just down. Alright. Alright, the fish is somewhere over there. Better be worth something. I mean, obviously it would be, but... Okay, so... There's a reason to get on this boat. Where would this boat take me? Where am I going? What about the fish? Can I even shoot on this boat? No, I cannot. Okay. Where is this going? Okay, maybe the fish wasn't back there. Where is this? Where am I? Oh, okay, I know where I'm at. I know where I'm at. But is there a reason for being back here? Why would I come back here? Unless there's a fish here that I can get. Okay. Wait a minute. What's over here? I really don't know if I'm supposed to go this way. But what about the fish? I don't even know if I should really worry about the fish. Okay, so... I guess I'll just save. Did I get what I need out of this well? I think I did, didn't I? Not that. Oh, I guess I didn't. Oh. Or maybe I did. Wait, there's a ladder. Okay. Okay. Alright, this is interesting. I have no idea what I'm doing or where I'm going. Do you really have to groan every time you take a step, Ethan? This is a deep well. Okay, I'm back. Whoa. This seems like a not place I want to be in. Why would I come in here? What am I doing in here? Oh boy. This makes me nervous. Ooh, okay. Lock from the other side. What am I doing? What am I doing? Can I climb up here? Oh. Okay. Pipe bomb. Oh, hello. What's this? Okay, that lifted that up. What's this? Okay, that does that. Okay, now what? Up here? No. Okay, well then what? Oh, maybe lift that one up. Okay, not that. What's this? Okay. Okay. Wait a minute. Alright, well that lowered down. Wait. What? Is this missing something? What's going on? What am I doing? What am I doing? Do I need to use this for something? No. Okay. All right. Wait. I'm so confused. Okay. Alright, can't do it that way. Well then, what am I... Wait a minute. Push. Okay. What did that do? Okay, wait a minute. Okay, let's push this. Okay. And then on to here. There we go. I am a genius. Explosive rounds. Alright. Flashbang, which I still don't know how to use. Yay, more magnum ammo. Large pendulum blood ruby. Yes, please. That better be worth something. Unlock. You unlocked it. You sure that's okay? I mean, I really don't want to get... Well, that was very suspicious. I don't trust that at all. Alright, well that was... cool. Not sure if it was really necessary, but... hey. More money. Means more negotiation. More negotiation, more supplies I can get. Alright, let's go through the window. Save. Go back. I don't know what's over here, but I'm gonna check it out. First off, I want to make sure if this isn't a place I've already been to. I don't know. Where am I? What is this? Can I move this? Okay. What? Hello. What's down here? Sniper bullets. Is there reason to be down here? What is this? Ah, ooh, okay. Ooh, yes, please. I am so glad I came down here. Hell yeah. Bam. Yes, yes, please. Whoa. I don't want you, though. I don't want you down here. Get out of here. Oh, really? You're not gonna even drop me anything? Greedy. Stingy. Whoa. Where? Oh, really? Come on, man. Hey, you want to burn, maybe? Hey! Oh, he's on fire! He's on fire and heading my way! Hey, listen, man, I'm sorry. That might have been a little bit too much. Well, I don't want to catch myself on fire. If that's even a thing. Alright, can you reach that? No? Whoa. Whoa! What? Oh, wait, maybe I can bring them. Oh, okay, I see. Hey, buddy. Alright, you wanna come this way now? Maybe you wanna light this last one over here for me, please? Yes, come on, come on. Come on, burn in daylight. Yeah, come on. Yeah? No. Whoa! Alright, thank you. Much obliged. Okay, now I can kill you. That was lovely. That was a nice little dance there. Thank you. Thank you for that. Golden lady statue? Is that why Ethan was all... He was just amazed? He was just... Golden lady statue. Awesome! Hell yeah, I don't know if I want to sell that, though. Is this like her shrine or something? Cool! I probably could have totally missed this. Awesome! That sure makes me happy. So, there's really no other reason to come down here other than extra treasure. Right? Cool! Alright, let's go! Alright, sorry, I know not really a whole lot had happened in this one, but, you know, I can't predict what's gonna happen in these episodes, or parts, or videos, or clips, or whatever you wanna call them. Wait, some down this way? Besides some rendering trees? Good thing Moreau is no longer around, unless there's another big fish I gotta worry about. Oh, okay, maybe the fish is over here. Maybe this time? Fishy? You over here? Oh, I see you. Oh, but how do I get to you? I saw you. Oh, okay, I got you. But how do I get to you? This way? Okay. Awesome! Hell yeah! Yeah, sweet! Cool! What's with the cables, though? What are you doing? Awesome. Okay, cool. Awesome, man. I'm getting lucky in this video anyway. I am getting extremely lucky. Well, I guess I've been lucky the entire time, considering I haven't died yet, surprisingly. This seems like a bad idea. Why would I go in here? It's very dark. Why would I come in here? Oh, this is dark. Oh, I don't like this. That's really cool, though. It's kind of scary, though, too. What? Ew. Ew. Antique coin? Hey, it's from the 7th game, right? Awesome. Flashbang explosive. Mine. Awesome. Oh, is this like a little Easter egg or something? DNA sequencing complete, 99.95% match to Dovi Muna. The deviation of 0.05% can presumably be attributed to artificial changes by humans, which means this is probably the source. Further investigation into how the connections managed to find and extract the mold is needed. The fungal colony is spread out under the entire village. When you take the Baker incident into account, the host of the smart word are part of a network of consciousness. If that network is linked to here, then we could assume this organism here is data storage. If that's the case, then what data is Miranda after? Don't know. So was this like a little Easter egg to the Baker family in the 7th game? If so, that's really cool. This is all really cool. Wait a minute. Some in here? What are you? Tactic foregrip? Hell yeah. What's that for? The shotgun? Hell yes. That almost looks like a Browning. That's really cool. Fuck yeah. Okay, well, I know that was more scavenging more than anything, but, hey, I'm probably gonna need all the help that I can get for the, upcoming bosses and people I'm gonna fight. But thank you everybody so much for watching, and of course, I'll see you in the next video. Have a good one.